Hello, viewers. For our travel article this month, we take a look at five unusual getaways, but not just any five unusual getaways. It's five all-inclusive getaways. An all-inclusive getaway, or all-inclusive means all-encompassing, includes everything. In this context, it can mean the travel, the destination, the accommodation, and your activities. So Amanda, have you ever taken an all-inclusive getaway?
I have, actually. I have one time I traveled to Malaysia with an all-inclusive tour.
How was it?
It was good. The hotels were great. The food was great. I spent a lot of time on the bus, which I wasn't used to, but that was part of it.
Okay, yeah. Which one of the ones featured in our article this month piques your interest the most, and why?
That's hard, because they all had really good things. But I think I liked the one in Antigua. Mm-hmm. Antigua, am I saying that
yes.
right? Okay, Antigua. It had a tropical beach, you know, it had a spa, you know, just being very relaxing, which it really appealed to me.
Yeah, definitely. In fact, all of them appealed to me as well. Viewers, you should definitely check it out so you can figure out, like, where you should go for your next vacation.